I'm just having an email back from their boss. I'm just looking at it. session, you need to change in your angle. So your angle goes about that, and you're working backwards.
When I finish the set.
When you have to finish the set
first.
No, when you've done that one. Okay, yeah, that can go in with it. Yeah, do that one,
okay,
and then you're going to be changing to that.
But I finish working backwards.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah. She will be back in if you want to leave something for her.
Yeah, yeah, I've just cleared her car.
Yeah, excellent.
Okay.
Thank you. Yeah.
Right.
Brilliant. still finding little bits of face mask near my hairline from yesterday, you know, because I'm not washing my hair. I can still, when I rub my fingers on my skin, it like peels off.
Lifted really, really quick.
But I've got colour on mine.
I did.
Mine's got a dark, it's got a lot of colour on it. So that's why. I mean, the back has lifted to a lighter colour because it's been there longer. It's not the front where I finished last.
Thank you.
direction down now. Do we start on this side or this side?
You do the right side first and then the left.
Yeah. My right?
Your right,
my
yeah,
right.
Yeah, yeah.
Rain.
Rain?
Yeah.
No, better the rain is it will bring us on stage. Yes.
Georgie, when will we get people for our other ones? Are they've been done at the moment?
They are actually, yeah. I spoke to Mike last night and this morning.
Yeah, I'm just
so yeah. Yeah, he's
got
some issues. Well, Tony does some as well now, but at the minute it has been more and more alike, to be honest.
Georgie, on the side, we're still cutting through our scissors, aren't we?
You are allowed now to use your fingers.
Okay.
Yeah.
Because
they haven't got shoulders.
Yeah.
It's tricky.
Yeah. Right, Claire, between that, Claire. Working up like that on the balance until you reach the top of two. Until you reach the top two sections, and when they're let down, you can do those.
Yeah.
I think it divides into two, the top one, doesn't it? And you can do them both at the same time.
It does.
Both one side and then both the other. When do your students break up?
I think because we've got the Vardar, the hairdressing is the 24th, isn't it?
24th of June.
June, yes. Yeah?
Yeah, because the last week we have our professional day.
Yeah. Oh, have you got Bernadette coming in?
She'll run out of the way, but...
Are you guys, you know, in July, do you,
yes,
do you still work?
I don't.
But your full-timers do?
Yeah.
They still come in?
Girls, do you still come in?
Do you still come in all in July? I'll tell you why I'm asking. It's because the Lab 3 students, which is why I was quizzing you earlier, about you've got your range a day to do the recipes.
Yeah.
Ideally, the next time I'm in, I could have done the Wednesday with them, but I can't do it. They've actually come in actually, and they can put themselves out. The only other thing is if they're all done, because I'm back with you on the 23rd and the 24th of June, and I think I'm sure that's our last one. I could do something on one of those days.
Is that, what day is it? Is it
Thursday and Friday last week? It's our last day in one, you can do any last minute assessment.
Thursday is then.
Yeah, what about Friday?
Friday we haven't got anything in because it's like really nice time.
Right.
But we can always do that after, I think.
Not yet, but it will be.
fridge last night.
Are you joking?
I made like two little slips.
Georgie, now that I'm all done, do I just check it and make sure it's okay, or do I do that with the clippers?
Yeah, do that afterwards. Yeah.
Cool.
Thank you.
back in, and I just came back in and I was back in.
Diddy clippers that you've got. I've just noticed them.
textures, but
expensive, isn't it?
Yeah.
The...
Can you do anything nice this weekend?
Well, if it's like this weather, then maybe.
Out and about.
Yeah, definitely. We was out and about all last weekend, which was lovely.
You just don't want to be inside, do you, when the sunshine? It seems sacrilege to be inside.
Especially because we don't get any good weather anyway. Little snippets. Do you get nice weather where you are? Because you're more into the country, aren't you?
No,
because you're up north, aren't you?
I'm the Midlands, yeah. It's not too bad. I think it's warmer where my partner lives.
Where does he
live? It's mostly warmer down there, Leon Sea, Southend.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Yeah. It is warmer up there, or down there, should I say. You can't talk now, I'm in the middle of videoing. Yeah, no, that's alright. I thought it was somebody else, that's why I answered. Okay, thank you. Bye. Finance. Why are they always all on it, aren't they? Getting money back from finance.
I've just left it on. I'm not even messing around.
What?
Freehand, isn't it?
You can comb it though. You can have a comb in your hand so you get in the position of the hair right and then take it out once you have. Yeah?
I'm allowed to move around for this, aren't I? Yeah, okay.
Yeah, because she's side, she needs to probably pull down the door. Hello.
Hello. Can you hear my... Oh, you do? I was waiting for him to bring me upstairs. I said to him, I'm going upstairs.
Oh, no.
You know, people go straight.
Don't worry, you're not in a rush, you're alright.
I'll set that up for you if you want to sort of rock out. Okay. Right, what do I do?
You're okay.
Yep. We're fine. Mm-hmm.